You guys are at the house straight ahead.
Yeah.
I picked up a guy once, and they said, "We don't know who this guy is, but we're paying for his ride." Mm-hmm. He was walking down the street when it was cold, snowy, and he was on LSD, and he thought he was gonna die.
What?
He's like,
gosh.
"Help me, help me!"
Jeez.
And these guys came out of the house and.
Here's your mic. Here's the remote. So how do we do this?
When I looked it up, it was $36.
Okay.
And then I just charged it on.
Oh, you have that? Okay, cool. In the middle of nowhere. What a trip. Thank you so much.
Well,
it's just so helpful because we can't. We don't want to wait for you.
No, thank God.
Is that your daughter?
It is.
Oh, nice.
Thank you. It's a 36. How much would you like to charge?
We'll do 40.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's even though her husband wouldn't even, like, say hi to me. Fuck that guy. So stupid.
I had that happen with my daughter's dad.
It's just weird.
Like, acts like they don't even know me.
I know. Okay, thank you. Have a good night.
Jimmy,
drive safe, okay?
You're right, Nicole.
I know, we will. We have your car. Thank you so much.
Okay, take care.
Does that shut you?
Yeah, I'll get it. Yes, yes, yes. Hello? Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Supported the war in Iraq, just for starters. So he's a very deep representative of the Democratic National Committee.